Yo, what's up, boys? Bear back with a brand new video on the channel, and today, I'm gonna be reacting to my friend Trops' montages, since he's been giving me, like, a lot of, like, help on my videos and stuff, like, I don't know, just helping me out in my videos, so I decided to pay him back and react to his montages on one of his videos. And make sure you guys subscribe to his channel, it should be linked in the description, and yeah, and I'm gonna be reacting with him, and make sure you guys check out all the songs that we're gonna be listening to in this video. And I know it's gonna be copyright, but it's fine. And we're gonna be listening to four different montages. They're about a minute 30 each, so no, like the average of minute 30. So let's get into the video. Okay, so the first thing we got is Rap Star. It got good views. It got 113 views. That's good. And it's here. He's gonna be reacting to it with me.
The shots aren't on me. Like, I need to work on how to do it. So, you know, some of them are on beat randomly.
This was first montage, and we're gonna progress to his best montages. Montage, because this was his latest montage. I mean, last. I don't know how to say it, but
I used to record the song off my phone.
I like that edit that you added. I feel like the quality needs a little bit better though. Sorry, no cap. I don't know.
Yeah,
I feel like it's kind of whack.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Yeah, you're right. Have you ever tried just editing off of not on your phone? That's what probably ruined the quality. Uh-huh. Just edit it on your PlayStation. That's how I used to edit my montages.
Yeah, but I don't like having USB to, like, you know, import my music, so I have to do it from my phone.
No, I think you could do it on your PlayStation. The quality would be a lot better. And I feel like that's like a big thing inside the
Sure. My crack class was so bad.
On your newer COD montage, bro, you were just desperate for some clips. You killed a guy in Warzone, and you said that,
which one? I feel like three.
Oh, there's one where you killed just a solo. Okay, that was nice. I like this. The quality is pretty bad, but I like it.
This has a rough ending.
This is good edit, though. Oh yeah, that's a horrible ending.
Yeah, that's when I learned how to make better endings.
Yeah, that was a horrible ending. Okay, now we're gonna listen to a Fortnite montage, Valentina. Yeah, this is a good montage song. You're so lost. Oh, I remember that clip.
Yeah. This was like a bad clip, kind of.
Yeah, it kind of is. I mean, so far it looks like it. I mean,
the clip is a little bit too long, too, though.
Yeah. I don't know if I would add to that. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if I would add to that. I would add just like a lot of one pumps. I guess. That's pretty good.
That was still a rough ending,
yeah.
Yeah, after that, that's when I learned how to get
that one was pretty better than this one, but I like this thumbnail more.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Are you gonna react to Knock Knock?
Yeah, I love this song.
Yeah, listen to.
Oh, that was a good. That was a good starting. Look at that. It went from a black screen to the. I like that, and it was like a transition fade. That was nice. That was nice. Mm-hmm. That would have been so good if you hit a beat drop right there, though. Mm-hmm. It's fine.
You know, I gotta grab the slurp.
good. You're just missing a lot of beat drops. You just need to fix that up a little bit.
Yeah, I need to like learn how to do it.
Mm-hmm. You just gotta adjust the clip a little bit and make it shorter. That's a nice snipe though. You didn't even have the sniper scope.
I know.
Sheesh, that was nice, but...
Mm-hmm.
They're almost a B-drop. Like, they're a, like a, they're like a 2 seconds off. In like a second.
That one was a B-drop. We don't talk about this, though. We don't talk about that.
Yeah, you shouldn't have added that. Okay, you were just so desperate for clips, though.
I don't know. I was going for clips, mainly.
That was, this is a nice clip, that's a nice clip. But if you one pumped him, oh, that would've been so good.
Yeah, okay.
I'm liking it. I like how you slowed down the music. That was nice, that was really nice, that one. I like that ending.
Mm-hmm.
That thumbnail's whack though.
Rate at 1 out of 10. Rate the other ones out of 10.
Okay, so this one's probably a 4. This one's a 2. This one's a 7. If you would have beat drops, it would be like a 9.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I like the starting.
You chose an old song though, but let's see.
See, this is where you were desperate for clips.
No, I wasn't desperate here.
You build one first.
Oh, I like adding the skill, bro. How would you like adding the skill?
Yeah, that's pretty nice. That's nice, I remember all these clips.
Not these. Yeah, I'm by myself.
Why do you scope in? Why do you scope in like that, bro?
What do you mean? How, what do I scope in?
I don't know, you
like
scope
that?
In so weird.
How?
I don't know how. Nice.
My rap star montage, someone told me that I spit on my clip.
Hey, what?
Someone, like, on my rap star montage, someone accused me of spitting up my clips.
It doesn't look sped up at all.
Mm-hmm. When I usually make Cold War montages, I don't like to put AR or kills and stuff. I like to get like snipes.
Yeah, same.
This is it here.
Okay, what is it? Oh, that was nice. That was nice. You're probably going, oh, whoa!
I don't remember.
Oh, that was nice.
I love how all the clips are just me sliding.
Okay, my bad. I think we're here.
That was on me, bro.
Oh, no, that was nice. What are you looking at the American flag for, bro? That was nice. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, I'll probably rate that an 8.
Yeah, okay, that's good. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you should go react to my old montages, bro.
I might in another video. But the average, I would say about 6. That's what the average I give you.
What if I had all the clips on beat drop?
Oh, then that would probably be an 8.
Okay,
boys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys smash the like button and subscribe. And make sure you guys subscribe to Trop's channel, link in the description. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.